soup is very near and dear to my heart, mainly because Haiti is one of the first Black nations to gain its independence. So basically, this soup is where they celebrate on New Year's Eve.
Haiti gained its independence January 1st of 1804. This soup is a celebration of our independence, abolishment of slavery, and our continued struggle for equality. It's about freedom and community. It's a squash-based soup that is drank only on New Year's Day. Haiti's history is proof that when we come together, we can accomplish anything. Head over to our YouTube channel, Food for Niggas, to check out this delectable recipe. Drink up and let's celebrate life. Cheers!